Three dogs in North Carolina died after swimming in a toxic algae pond. Now officials recommend you check all water on the coast before allowing your pet to swim. According to Blue Cross for Pets, you should look for any blue-green algae in non-flowing fresh water. The algae can stop your dog's body from functioning properly and may cause stomach pains or serious illnesses in humans.